The boreal owl is not a typical member of Parliament, in terms of Ottawa's owls, that is. As its English name suggests, this owl is much more at home deep within Canada's northern boreal forest. They're so secretive, however, that they're only really noticed when calling at this time of year, which is when courtship is underway. The boreal owl's odd-sounding French name, Nyctal de Tengmalm, is a reference to the Swedish naturalist Peter Gustav Tengmalm, who was thought to be the first to describe the species in Scandinavia, where it's the most common of any owl species. The boreal owl is slightly larger than the northern saw-whet owl, and given that they're close cousins, is similar in appearance. It too has a disproportionately large, roundish head that's dark and spotted in white. The boreal owl has a white facial disc bordered in black that's accented with two beautiful golden eyes and a small, pale bill. This owl's breast and undersides are boldly streaked in dark brown, while its dark brown back, wings, and tail are marked with white. Of all the owls, the boreal shows the greatest difference in size between the sexes, with the females being quite a bit larger than the males. The boreal owl's call is a haunting series of high-pitched hoots, and you may recognize it from films or television. Boreal owls, like snowy owls, will occasionally erupt into southern areas during the winter months. This strictly nocturnal species is most at home in dense conifer-dominated forests or old-growth stands where there are suitable tree cavities for nesting. In fact, they seem to prefer old woodpecker cavities. Boreal owls feed on small mammals, small birds, and even insects, and have been known to hunt during the day in northern parts of their range where summer nights are short.